plug this in all the way? Okay, yes, it did. It just looked a little out of place. Take that, Rain. I can climb this tower, this mountain, anyways. Don't need you dictating when I can and can't climb mountains. There's also absolutely nothing up there, too, so, yeah. What is that? Why do I not like the look of this? Guarded by the giants of Mount Terran lead to the oh no. The three giant brothers. Those are bees. Ooh, they're about to not be bees. They're about to be dead. I think that's one of them over there. Oh, there's another beehive here. Middlekin. Oh god, I was hoping they would chase after him and not me. You've got to be kidding me. Taking damage. My favorite way of doing things. Ow. Dying. My favorite way of ending up. Defense re-bolstered up. But that doesn't flatten me this time now, because I have higher defense. Take all the goodies, though. Well, that's one brother down. Now I gotta take this all the way back to the top. Man, even Tide Island's gonna be fun to do. I still have to do that. Well, I can probably kill the giant now with my... Well, no, I won't have the high defense, so no, I can't kill the giant like that. I'll try Eventide Island again, like, tomorrow or something. One down, two to go. Okay, so this one's probably over here somewhere. What's this over here? I see what you're playing with over there. I kind of want that. I might go back for that in a moment. So I have one I still need to finish using up. Okay, I finished using it up. Let's go back for it now. Oldest kin. That's not gonna work on him. He's a little bit too big, unfortunately. Hey, how he does that? You don't fast enough. You can't get him there. I'm running out of arrows. Normal arrows, at least. Got him. Roasted bird drumstick. Dumbasses. And I'll proceed to not care about you guys and move on with what I was doing. Are they actually following me still? No, they're not. So if I can't get arrow shops to respawn their arrows, I might have to go out monster hunting just for arrows. Grinding, killing stuff. Not something I want to do. I have no choice. I'm down to 34 regular arrows. God damn it. God damn it, that's a bit delay. Well, I can lead him this way so I don't have to carry the balls far. Nope, it rolled away. It's going down. Oh, it stopped at a tree though. Vault fruit. Yep. 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 Killing Hinox and taking their teeth. Taking it with me. All three down. I have a huge arrow problem now. So this should hopefully be a well done, you did good shrine. Because I think I did good. I somehow missed the entrance too. I am Tawa Jean. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Ooh, a great Thunderblade. Oh, fuck yeah, I want that. Oh, no, 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 no. We'll have all three elemental Thunderblades. This thing looks cool. sure the goddess is smiling upon me already. I'm very happy about this too. I want to see if the Patino village is stalking here. I just gotta keep checking these things. Then maybe see if I can buy more of those lizards from Beetle. Just, you know, just buy them from Beetle. Make my life easier. Get it done over time or something. I don't know. Finding these high-tail lizards are a pain in the ass. Unless there's lots of rocks to lift up and they're hiding under them. Otherwise, they're a pain in the ass. Nope, still out of the normal arrows.
Oh. Ooh.
Can we check the Kakariko Village one, because I bought all the arrows there, so she would hopefully have something to sell. Otherwise, I'm just gonna do some research on these arrow selling things. Because that's not cool, that's not gonna stock arrows anymore in the entire game. Something has gone horribly wrong instead, I think, but I don't know. Okay, no, you got arrows again. Sweet. She's still some of the fire arrows, though.
Hey.
Hopefully you do make more for me, because I keep going through them like crazy. Alright, so she restocked some arrows finally. Just the normal ones, though. Let me check the Zora's domain real quick. They were like completely out last time I checked. Yeah, Koroks, I've heard there's like 900 of them in this game. So yeah, and I found 58. Ugh, maybe that number might be too high, but I don't know. They're everywhere. You gotta find them, but they're everywhere. Oh, we got no. Okay. You know what? I think it's a case of if you have too many arrows, we'll stop making them for you. That's what it's looking like. Let me check over here again, real quick. So maybe once you hit a certain lower threshold, they'll start carrying those arrows again. So let's run up, check here, see if they're stocked here. If not, then I don't know. Because if that's the case, I'm fine. I'm fine with this. But yeah, I gotta know these things. I'm also running out of money too, which is not a good thing to be doing right now, huh? He's got normal arrows. Okay, so I guess if you carry too many of one type of arrow, they'll stop selling them. Okay, perfect. This probably brings back to over 100. Now I think I know how this works. That's cool. All right. Okay, there was my treasure there. I forgot. Time to do a little bit of cross-dressing. Because this can't possibly end well. But, you know, we gotta do whatever we can to get in here. Little bit of cross-dressing, because apparently you have to do that to do this, so I don't know. I really don't know. So now I can actually go into here. Jewelry shop over here. There's nothing going on. Basak. Okay, so we can't do anything here yet.
Saba Saba.
Should have plenty of flint. Yeah, I have 55 flint.
Mm.
topaz. Oh, nice.
Ma?
Hmm. Oh, it's this one. Swim speed up. Shock resistance. Heat resistance. Oh, this is really cool, actually. Guardian resist up. Dang. That's actually kind of cool. I haven't raided the shop yet, so that's why I have everything still. Well, I get a feeling this whole thing can go horribly wrong. Well, there's only one way to find out. Riju.
Yet another traveler. How did you get in here? Oh. Seems you have something rather interesting there.
Lady Urbosa. Oh boy.
Oh. Huh?
Yep. Thunderhelm.
Oh.
I wanted to go this way now. Also, I have split video, so I'll be back in a moment.